Hello, I'm Kevin Benedict, Senior Vice President of Solution Strategy at Regalex. I want to welcome all of you who didn't get a chance to be here live in Las Vegas at VMworld 2018. But I want to welcome my guest again, Robin Matlock, CMO of VMware. Thank you for joining us.
I'm excited to be here, Kevin.
All right, and you still have some energy left.
I do.
She keeps saying that. So this is a huge event. How many people are in attendance?
Well over 21,000.
21,000. So in an event like this, Robin, how long ago did you have to start preparing for it?
Oh, we started preparing easily a year ago. I mean, of course, the venue, things like that, we're booking multi-years mm-hmm. in advance. But the heart and soul of the energy of preparing is a year-long process. I have a full-time team that just moves from one, starts the next one.
Well, just going right at it here. So how are you holding it up after 3 days, 4 days, 5 days? When did you get here?
Yeah, I got here Sunday, so I'm on day four. I got one more to go. I'm holding up great. You know, there's so much energy out here in this mm-hmm. event. It's just, you cannot miss just feeling the energy, the momentum, the enthusiasm. It is kind of a cult-like community, and they're so passionate about what they're doing that it's a real adrenaline kick. So trust me, I got a lot of energy left to go.
All right, okay. Cult-like event, that's too funny. A bunch of these engineers.
Oh, they're a frenzy. It's like a feeding frenzy over technical content, and the more technical, the better. And it's a lot
lovely.
Of energy
it's
out
lovely.
There. Yeah,
I love this event because I have the opportunity to come and just meet all kinds of brilliant people and interview brilliant people and just learn so much, too. So give us insight into what an average day for you as CMO looks like at an event like this.
Yeah, well, it usually starts pretty early. So I'm either 7 a.m.-ish, either doing, say, customer meetings, mm-hmm. maybe I'm addressing a group of people, it could be at a breakfast event, or I'm in rehearsals for the big keynotes. So there's obviously, the mornings are usually preparing for our keynotes start at 9 a.m., so we could be backstage, you know, running through slides, light production, last minute fine-tuning on messaging positioning. So it usually starts pretty early, and then it is kind of speed dating through the day. I'm usually walking anywhere between 8-9 miles. Mm-hmm. So I have a pair of flip-flops in my bag, and I'm constantly changing my shoes and high heels on, high heels off, but traipsing back and forth. A lot of customer meetings, a lot of partner meetings. Mm-hmm. You know, I was at the VMUG event today, so I addressed a group of VMUG leaders. I'm in sessions.
And I'm sure people in that cult would actually know VMUG. That's
the VMware user group. Okay. Yep. Fondly referred to as VMUG.
Okay.
Our beloved VMUG. Yep. Very
That's
active
awesome.
Community.
How fun. So yeah, a lot of energy.
Oh, I didn't finish.
Oh,
keep
going.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
And then
we're only at lunchtime.
Okay. We just got through coffee. And then it's dinner meetings, mm-hmm. customer events, and then of course there are a few parties. And that might take me well into the even say how late.
Yeah.
So then it starts all over again.
I've heard about some of those already. But I thought it was really exciting. You should have seen me. I was in the overflow area watching Sanjay Poonen's presentation, the keynote presentation on Tuesday, where Malala was there. Yeah. And before she came on, he gave a shout out to you. And I went, I know her.
Yes, you do.
That's awesome. But that was very good. So let's talk about Malala.
Yes, love to.
You know, she has the Malala Fund. She's an advocate for educating women that have had limits put on their education all around the world for all kinds of different reasons. And there's a lot of really positive messaging all around the event here. Like the logo behind us, you had Possible Begins With Me and Momentum Begins With Me or You. Or
Possible Begins With You.
Yeah, mm-hmm. with you. Okay, not me.
Get started, Kevin.
Okay, there you go. But I mean, a lot of positive energy in here and messaging. Malala was just such an inspiration, all of it. So why are you bringing that kind of positive energy to a technical and business event like this? What's the tie-in?
Sure. There are actually multiple levels of that kind of empowerment. So if you just give me a moment, I'll walk you through mm-hmm. a couple of really key things. Possible Begins With You, the theme of the event. At the heart of that message is, hey, IT practitioners, you have a seat at this table. You can change business and you can have an impact on your company's success. And you need to take those opportunities and take advantage of that. And that means that what can you do to learn, to grow your skills, to connect what you're doing with business impact and business value? And that is an empowerment message very specifically to IT and the role that IT plays in business transformation. Now, Malala, I mean, first of all, she's just an amazing human being.
Absolutely.
And truly inspiring, more inspiring than I could have possibly imagined. That's a little bit of a higher altitude. Mm-hmm. That's about, for us, thinking about tech as a force for good, and that we at VMware and our ecosystem, we have a bigger purpose on this planet. Mm-hmm. And making money and selling products is an important thing, and it pays the bills, and we're all capitalists and economists. We love making money. But at the end of the day, there's even more important things on our agenda. And I think VMware is really taking a leadership position in communicating to the industry and leading by example. Let's all step back for a moment and really think about what's the higher purpose here? How can we have an impact, a positive impact, on the world as a whole, and featuring an incredible woman like Malala, mm-hmm. who had the courage to stand up for what she valued, and now is forgiven all of the hardship that is bestowed upon her, and just focusing on moving forward and helping other young girls, driving education as an agenda worldwide. It's very powerful, and we think that's part of being a great citizen in the world.
Oh, and I don't think there's a more timely time in history that we need to look beyond just our own self-interest and our profits, and really look
more
at our communities and the people around us, and really look for to be that cause for good. So I appreciate that. So thank you for doing that.
It's gotten really good feedback, by the way, and I'm surprised, because I think there was a little concern, like, okay, it's girls' education. Our audience is very dominant male population, and is that going to land? And I can't tell you how many of the attendees have come up to me and just said, one, I was very moved by it, two, I was inspired by it, and thank you, VMware, because that's an important step for the industry.
No, absolutely. So what are the key messages you would like the attendees that were at this event, when they walk away from here this evening or tomorrow, or crawl away from here? What would you like them to be remembering about this event and taking home with them?
Well, obviously, segueing from what we just talked about, I would like them to feel a sense that they're part of a bigger community mm-hmm. with a higher purpose, and that really tech is a force for good, but tech will be what we make it. So mm-hmm. it's neutral to start with. We've got to make it a force for good on a global scale. So that's one thing. Of course, selfishly, I want them to get excited about VMware and what VMware is bringing to the industry, and really digest the notion that, you know, VMware is innovative, and they are really having an impact on IT and business, and I want to learn more. I want to connect into that powerful engine. I think the third thing is maybe just a little bit more down into the technologies themselves, is understanding, what are we doing at the network layer? What are we doing to transform the hybrid cloud? What are we doing in security and mobility? Some of these really big industry movements, and just appreciate and understand how VMware can help them help their organizations thrive in these kind of big industries and markets.
Robin, thank you as always. You're brilliant, and thank you for sharing with us.
I appreciate the time, Kevin.
Take care. I want to thank all you guys for joining.
Thank you.